First, we have breaking news in Manhattan's meatpacking district. Three men are recovering this morning after being either stabbed or slashed at the Standard Hotel. We're told it all happened after some sort of argument with security at the hotel's club. No word yet on any arrests in connection with the incident.